Sejun here. This is something that's totally different and super fun. We have the usual text to video, image to video, but video to video? Now you can generate any video into different styles with Domo AI, or maybe it's properly pronounced like this.
Domo AI.
Using their multiple preset AI models, you can create consistent styles every time from a text, image, or video. If you like this sort of content, make sure you subscribe to this channel. Let's dive right in. Open up a browser and go to domoai.app. Click on Start in Discord. Now let me show you how you can use your video to generate it into a different style. Click on one of their Generate Video channels, type in /video, drag and drop your video, and type in a simple prompt to help guide the generation process. You're given 5 different styles and 2 different categories to choose from. In the anime category, you have your flat color anime style, Japanese anime style, and live anime style. In the illustration category, you have your 3D cartoon style and comic style. Each one is unique and different to really make your video pop. You can choose to have the AI put more weight on the source video, or you can have the AI put more weight on the prompt. I prefer the refer to source video more option. You can choose your video duration of 3 seconds, 5 seconds, or 10 seconds. A 10-second video duration can take up to 14 minutes to generate. And click Start to make the magic happen. If that's not enough, you can change the anime into a real picture. Type /real and hit Enter. Then drag and drop the anime image you want to generate into a real person and hit Enter. Looks pretty real to me. What do you think? How about we try text to image? Type /gen and hit Enter. Type in your prompt. Click on Model. Here you have 18 different styles to choose from. I'll choose the Enhanced Realistic model and hit Enter. This came out really well. Exactly like Midjourney, you can upscale your images. Or you can use the Vary tool to create variations to an image. And of course, we have the image to video. Type in /animate and hit Enter. Then drag and drop your image. Click on Motion Prompt and type in the motion prompt you want to generate in the image. Then click on Intensity to choose how strong you want that motion to be. I'll choose High Intensity and hit Enter. There's definitely motion in the picture, but I don't get the sense that the car is quite moving. Not too bad though. But how much is this going to cost? You get 100 free credits to start with, or you can choose a paid plan. The basic plan is $9.99 for 500 credits a month, which is pretty good. Here is the cost of generating our images and videos. While generating images are generally very cheap, the video generation is comparably more costly. Don't splurge all your credits all at once. Have fun generating your videos, and let me know in the comment box below what you think about Domo AI. Thanks for watching.